10, the Urbana Fire Department is welcoming a new member. Deputy Chief Damond Dade was hired to fill a newly created position. He served at the Quincy Department for more than 21 years. He's also an Illinois Firefighting Medal of Honor committee member.